name of Jesus, be healed. The word be is a powerful word in the spirit. Be healed, be blessed. Mary said, be it unto me. Over in Genesis chapter 1, he said that be fruitful, multiply. I'm just saying be. When you say be, like be. And when you say be, angels move off of be, because they know you have the authority and you have the right to say it.